ONE FC 18 went down from Taipei City on Friday, and all the action aired live right here on Fight Network. The main event saw 10-1 Filipino featherweight contender Eric Kelly take on 14-5 Australian vet Rob Lista. The Aussie brought an aggressive style in the first, attacking with multiple submission attempts. In the second, Lista landed a right hand that busted the nose of Kelly and had him seriously leaking. After the doctors looked at Kelly, the two went back and forth in some grueling grappling exchanges where the Filipino dug deep.
You know, Eric Kelly, he's got that choke in deep. This could be a very bad spot for Rob if he's not able to peel Eric Kelly's hands off. You know, you can do that. That is really deep, and it's over! Eric Kelly with the triumphant return.
And look how distraught Rob Lista is.
Rob is just absolutely devastated by this loss.
Gutsy performance from Kelly, who picks up his 9th career victory via submission. In the night's co-feature, undefeated 10-0 Brazilian lightweight Rafael Nunes took on Japan's Koji Ando. Ando clearly wasn't intimidated, taking the center of the cage and stalking Nunes before taking the back in a nice transition.
This is not going to be good. Oh, that is deep. That's going to be it.
Yep, it's over.
What an upset, but you know, not really an upset.
Maybe
not
an upset.
Because we talked about Koji Ando being a beast.
Ando wins his ONE FC debut in swift fashion and hands the Brazilian prospect his first loss as a pro. Also on the card, former Shooto champion Koetsu Okazaki took on Dagestan's Yusep Sadulayev. Sadulayev dominated on the ground early, passing Okazaki's guard easily and nearly secured the arm triangle choke. Unfazed, Okazaki showed off his grappling in the second as he reversed the Russian to gain dominant position where he'd land some heavy shots and eventually pound out a TKO victory. An impressive come-from-behind victory for Okazaki, who improves to 10-3-1 in his career.